Y'all remember I said big snowstorm coming? About them snow clouds? I looked up my window. And look what's going on. Told y'all I'm Indian. Look at that. Y'all believe me now? Look at that. Big snowstorm coming. Big snowstorm coming. Big one coming. YouTube car kiss subscribe. Big one coming. Well, you believe me now? Y'all believe me now, eh? Y'all believe me now? Look at that shit, huh? You see that shit? You see that fucking shit? Husky Hungarian here with the weather report. Snow, 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 snow. Snowstorm coming. Snowstorm coming. Yeah, they better slow that driving down. Yeah, stupid people, right? Stupid people, huh? Say it. Stupid, ignorant motherfucking people. Look at that shit. Look at that shit. Look at that shit. Yeah, yeah. I'm gonna get 6 more inches, I'm gonna do my slide down the stairs. Yeah. Yeah, it's gonna happen. It's gonna happen. It's gonna happen. I got up because God told me to get up. He said, Carl, look outside.
Compromiso de dar lo mejor. Desarrollar mejores tecnologías. Establecer una mejor atención. Inventir el mejor acceso.
Cuando ayudas a nuestros veteranos a estar bien, significa que debes dar lo mejor de ti mismo.
Miles de nosotros estamos dando lo mejor cada día para sanar a millones de veteranos. Porque es más que una carrera, es la vocación de toda una vida.
I told you.
Did I tell you? YouTube car kiss subscribe. Look at that shit. You see that shit? They slow them down, aren't they? Yeah, they slow them down now. Yeah. They slow them down now, huh? Yeah, it's come. 37 inches. Did he come? Did he come? Yeah. Here they come. Yeah. Here they come. See, slow down. Not four. Be safe. YouTube car, get subscribed. I told y'all. I was coming. Did I tell you? I told you, didn't I?
Why I am here. I told y'all. I'm
Indian. I know about this shit.
The only one superstar with a guaranteed match at WrestleMania is.
That's why I did my shopping. God told me to go shopping, get some food.
So I, like almost everyone else, are trying to find our road to WrestleMania. In less than 2 weeks at Fastlane, there's a fatal five-way championship match. I want in. I am not here for a handout. I am here tonight to do whatever it takes to earn a spot in that match. So let's cut right down to the chase and get it started and find out what I have to do to make it to WrestleMania.
Here comes the money.
See, when you get warm up, you get cold out, it's gonna be a snowstorm. Big one coming, people. Big one coming. YouTube car, kids, subscribe. Husky Hung Year in here with the weather report. Snowstorm coming. Frank McDonald say, get your boots, get your gloves, get your hats. Go do your shopping, do what you gotta do. Be prepared. Snowstorm coming.
Thank you very much for the love back at you. What's up, Los Angeles? John Cena. One of the most decorated superstars in the history of WWE is standing in this ring right here on SmackDown Live. Well, welcome back, John. Now, John, we've all heard exactly what was on your mind and what you said. And a superstar of your magnitude, everybody is looking for their role on the grandest stage of them all. But the pathway that you are proposing puts you directly into the WWE Championship match.
Would want me to win that match, and half these folks would want me to lose, so I think it's a great idea that I'm in that.
again. The pathway that you propose puts you smack dab in the middle of the WWE Championship match at Fastlane in 2 weeks' time. Where if you won, not only would you go on to main event WrestleMania, if you won, history would be made because you would be walking into WrestleMania the 17-time world champion. Now this is the land of opportunity. However, there's a lot of... Second half of the management equation. And a little unpredictable between Shane and Daniel on the play. Daniel Bryan
give a hell, USA. 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 Snowstorm coming.
Thank you very much. Shane, I actually think tonight we are on the same page. Because SmackDown is the land of opportunity, and every superstar that's in the Fatal 5-Way match earned their opportunity for their chance at the WWE title. If you won in that match, we're going to give you something that we give to everybody else: an opportunity. In tonight's main event, where if you win that match, we will put you in the WWE title match at Fastlane.
Main event of SmackDown Live tonight. If I win, I'm in. Fine. Who's my opponent?
It's somebody you're very familiar with. Tonight, you will go one-on-one with none other than the WWE Champion, AJ Styles!
Wow, that is huge! And even Shane likes it, but guys, the look on John Cena's face, he realizes how daunting of a task that is. Listen, John Cena will truly have to earn that opportunity, but talk about a main event. Talk about a WrestleMania caliber main event tonight on SmackDown Live. Implications for SmackDown's explosive pay-per-view with Fastlane coming up tonight. And speaking of which, Ruby Riott secured her opportunity at the event just last week as showcased Charlotte Blair for the SmackDown Women's title. But first, the leader of the Riott squad looks to take out another of Blair's friends, former two-time champ Naomi. This match is going top.
And last week, Sami Zayn pledged his undying allegiance to Kevin Owens. But tonight, Sami Zayn will face the lone wolf, Baron Corbin, who dropped Kevin and Sami both to end SmackDown Live last week. And this one is coming up next.
Cheques al año por no tener accidentes.
Para consentir a Renata.
Renata, bebé. Ay, qué
cosa. Estar en buenas manos nos da más.
Cada vez más personas descubren a Chevrolet por primera vez. Y sienten lo emocionante y estimulante que es probar algo nuevo. Descubre por qué Chevrolet es la marca más premiada y de mayor crecimiento durante los últimos 4 años. Cámbiate a un Chevy nuevo hoy. Dueños y arrendatarios actuales y calificados de la competencia pueden obtener esta Chevy Equinox 2018 por alrededor de $199 al mes. Find new roads en tu concesionario Chevy.
Sami Zayn set for singles action here on SmackDown Live. We're back here at ringside. Joining us on commentary, Sami Zayn's best friend, Kevin Owens, who will in the Fatal 5-Way WWE title match at Fastlane.
Tom, try to say true crime in one shot without tripping over yourself.
All right, yeah. True crime.
This is going to be fun.
Please. Of course, all eyes are on Fastlane in just 2 weeks. And talk about having your back up against the wall for AJ Styles, who has defended the WWE Championship against Baron Corbin, Dolph Ziggler, yourself, Kevin Owens, and your best friend, Sami Zayn.
Well, AJ Styles' back wouldn't be up against the wall if he wasn't such a jerk to everybody. Well, the tango Webbers, he got himself in this situation, and I'll be glad to be the one to get him out of it by taking his title at Fastlane.
For the Tangle Webbers, who spent revolving around AJ Styles in his WWE title defense in Fastlane, has become even more intricate. Last week, Baron Corbin faced off against the WWE champion AJ Styles. It was Styles who ultimately came out with the win. But Graves, this is what happened after the fact.
Yeah, Baron Corbin proved he is a threat to the entire field. He decimated Kevin and Sammy afterwards with end of days. If Baron can assert this sort of dominance at the right time in Fastlane, there's a very real possibility Baron Corbin could be the new WWE champion.
And tonight, Sami Zayn looks to build momentum as we get closer and closer to Fastlane.
You look like Duke Nukem. You just, Corey Graves, you have it down. I know that you're about to make that point, but I like giving Tom here a hard time. Byron's been completely quiet. That's the best work you've done in years, so keep it up.
Better off with this start. I'll first want to address the superstars involved in this matchup, Baron Corbin and Sami Zayn, two of the men that you may very well have to put down come Fastlane in order to become a WWE champion before you can even think about John Cena.
You go off what you just said, but I don't care about it. I'm just going to concentrate on the action.
Okay, let me ask you this, Cal.
Nope.
No,
I'm not listening.
No, this is very
cool. Oh, looks ecstatic. All I hear is static.
Sami Zayn came out here and claimed that he was going to lay down for you at Fastlane. Give me the opportunity to become WWE champion. Are you guys really on the same page? Do you really believe he's going to do that?
I'll actually acknowledge you just to get to that. It does sound too much like
it kind
of
does, yeah.
But of course, you've never had friends like Sammy and I are friends. Nobody ever liked you enough to actually be your friend. So you don't understand what it's like. That's fine. I can't blame you for that.
Byron,
actually, I can.
If you're a real journalist, Byron, you would know you shouldn't be spreading rumors.
I'm not spreading a rumor. Sami Zayn said he was going to...
Why are you looking at me, Baron Corbin, with such intensity in your eyes? Am I supposed to be intimidated? Oh, no.
Corbin, if you're looking for your hairline, it's on top of your head.
Oh, here we go.
Very nice.
You gotta be at least a little concerned here. What's up?
You should be concerned. I don't know which one of you was talking. I don't know if it was Tom or Byron. You guys sound the same. But you should be concerned because your little screen just went everywhere. Your water spilled, your paper.
Oh.
That's Sami Zayn doing, there we go, doing what he does best.
Oh,
right by Corbin.
Like you're a little nervous that you know your chances of becoming WWE champion are potentially slipping away here.
It seems like you're a little stupid, but you're actually really stupid. So sometimes appearances aren't what they are. Move your hair out of your face, you look silly, Baron Corbin. Come on, Sammy.
There we go!
Maybe you shouldn't talk crap like that, because now you just got backdropped over the wall. Good job, Baron Corbin.
And sent to the WWE Universe there by Sami Zayn, and Corbin's going to have to rally here as General Manager Daniel Bryan and Shane McMahon watch it.
Are we doing this again?
Doing what?
You're allowing Kevin Owens to do commentary during Sami Zayn's match?
Have you listened to Kevin Owens on commentary?
Whether you like him or not, he does a great job. Great perspective from a competitor's perspective. So you're saying it's entertaining. Well, maybe it's entertaining if you like interference. Unless, of course, you're saying Kevin Owens is not going to get involved in the series next
year. There's no reason why he should.
All right, here we go. Sami Zayn and Baron Corbin. Whoa, boy, here on SmackDown Live.
Yeah, how's that snowstorm coming?
Huh?
Well, that traffic really slowed down, didn't it? Oh, yeah. It changed real quick out there, didn't it? Yeah. Yeah, it slowed down real good. Yeah. Yeah, it slowed down real quick, didn't it? Oh, yeah. They slowed down real quick, didn't they? Huh? Yeah, they slowed down real quick, didn't they? Yeah. It is stopping and repeat it.